Hey there, good looking. What's going on? It's Santino Marella. You're watching Foreign Exchange. Now, if you tuned in a couple episodes ago, you may have seen a really cool interview with one Mr. William Regal. Well, it took me so long to convince Mr. William Regal to sit down with me that we didn't have time to show the whole interview. What we did show was gold. However, there was so much more that I want you to see. Ladies and gentlemen, today we're going to show the footage that did not make the interview due to time constraints, but it's so good. We're going to have a show just for the footage that didn't make it. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed this as much as I did. Show the footage that did not make the first William Regal interview.
Ever tell you about my grandfather? No?
No.
Went in the war? No?
No, he won the war.
No, you wouldn't know anything about wars being Italian. But been in the war, you know, he saved 10,000 men. He did, yeah, he shot the cook. Yes. And unfortunately, one day he died of a terrible, terrible case of dysentery and they had to ladle him into a coffin. It was awful.
That's horrible.
By the way, that hotel you put me up in last night, now then, it's great, there's no expense spared, right? Yes, there's that little sign on the phone there, it said, if you're an alcoholic, call this number. You know, and I've had my problems in the past. I called it was a liquor store. Thank you. Good one, that. Then there was a restaurant guide. I called them up. I said, do you deliver? They said, no, just chicken and steak. Unbelievable.
Because the language is liver, yeah. If you don't know that.
Really? You know, I worked in the circus for years, yes. You know, my sister is the bearded lady. Did you know that?
I did not know that.
She still is in the circus in Blackpool, and she's married to the rubber man. And she called me the other day and she said, we're pregnant. I said, what, do you want, a boy or a girl? She said, we don't care as long as it fits in the canon. You know.
What? No way. No way. Oh my God, this is ridiculous. Regal, sir. What is going on around here, man? I don't understand this. Hey! You almost got me there, but remember, nobody touches the beard.
This close, McGillicuddy, this close!
Ladies and gentlemen, in honor of Raw's 1,000th episode, next week, Santino Marella proudly brings to you Santino's 26th foreign exchange episode extravaganza. Right now, have a look at this exclusive preview footage from next week's historic episode.
My favorite Santino Marella foreign exchange episode would have to be the highly rated, most viewed episode that I was on, I believe, 2 or 3 weeks ago when I showed WWE Diva Caitlin that I could do 25 push-ups in approximately 5 minutes. She was very smitten for me. She was very into my stuff, my moves, my musk, and I don't blame her because she's human. That was definitely my favorite episode.